ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it, Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouth. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. Waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
Salute the commander.
Look at the size of Aziz.
And his opponent from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 350 pounds, Commander
Commander Aziz rose quickly through the ranks of the Imperial Army and looks as though he's about to ascend through WWE's roster just as quickly.
Just a towering and intimidating presence when Commander Aziz enters the arena.
Play his swan song. At least he's in a match at the moment and has limited effect on my eardrums.
Your opinion on Elias's musical talent aside, Corey, we can both agree on just how much of a physical threat Elias is from bell to bell.
But he's got to contend with the imposing Commander.
Looking to lock it in here.
Uh-oh, in the crutches. Elias may be singing his lap.
You can feel him desperately trying to find a way, and he does.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Sent crashing to the floor. He's taking this to the floor now.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Two.
to stomp in every single part of his body.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, bang! Face first!
Four!
And he denies Aziz.
Five.
Great defense by Elias.
DDT!
Planted.
Six!
He slides back into the ring. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Ooh, stiff punch.
He switches it back around.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Oh, and a stomp. Just looking at Commander Aziz, you can tell he's not your average opponent. How would you take on a superstar of his stature, Corey?
When you're dealing with a powerhouse like Aziz, it's all about being opportunistic. Stay agile, take your openings to strike as they come. As long as Aziz can't trap you, he can't use the full force of his power.
DDT!
And shoulders are down. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He's far from finished.
Face crusher.
I think that attack might have wounded Commander Aziz's pride.
Yeah, Elias showed how he's a physical threat on that one.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, look at this. Hairpole neck slam.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
Indeed!
That there's a sign of a lot.
Uh-oh! Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Oh, where are they?
Commander Aziz!
Nigerian lift! Good night! Elias's eyes look glazed over.
Shoulder up before three.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. Connecting on the DDT.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two. He kicks out at two.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
One step ahead. Next. Crushing the knee there. Stomping down. Oh, what a kick. Grabs the leg.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
And one more for good measure. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
He can't take any more of this.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Elias is in a bad spot here, guys, but we all know how quickly he can change his tune.
He just can't hold one.
Commander wants to end this now. Nigerian net. Good night.
That's all the Commanders for the taking.
Simon ends it in all of bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
is your winner, Commander Aziz!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Well, no one's going to be walking with Elias tonight, I can tell you that much.
Well, here comes a tremendous third-generation talent. Well, I call him an arrogant but skilled luchador.
It's not arrogance if you can back it up, Saxton.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Humberto Carrillo from Monterrey, Mexico. Weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel Garza!
Cousin of Humberto Carrillo.
Yeah. You know, it's really sad that Humberto is so jealous of his more successful, more attractive cousin.
This angel is about to fly.
One of the most powerful competitors in WWE.
And his opponent from Live Oak, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil.
You know, Titus O'Neil is not only an incredible athlete, but he learns from his mistakes. Notice Titus walks to the ring these days. He learned his lesson at the greatest Royal Rumble.
Yeah, when he tripped and slid head first under the ring. College football standout. A great dad and even a pillar of the community. And Corey, I really think Titus wants to add winner to that list tonight.
We're about to see if Titus can get the job done.
So what do you have to say about your Gator friend Titus, Byron?
I always love seeing him around the tailgating pal. One of the most experienced and pound for pound strongest men on the roster. Now Titus might not be the most nimble guy in the world, but if he gets his hands on you, you better watch out.
And don't let bloopers fool you. Titus is a powerhouse to be reckoned with.
And across the ring, we've got Angel Garza, a man who certainly thinks the world of himself.
As he should. Garza has it all. World-class athletics, a pretty face the ladies swoon over, and actual charm.
He can end it here. And easily kicks out of the count.
Staying in this one.
Nice. Garza's moves are so fluid and accurate. Grounding him seems like a no-brainer, Corey, but what other tactics should an opponent deploy?
You should try to outmuscle Garza. If his opponent's able to do that, then he'll be able to get the drop on Garza.
The homeless.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
And
escape and a takedown. He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
Titus O'Neil establishes dominance here, just manhandling his opponent.
Threw him out like trash.
It could be over here.
This is it.
just won't give up.
Jumping elbow drop.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
And that's a maneuver that can make Garza a little less pretty.
Yeah, Titus just unloaded with that power offense.
Moments of this match.
Ooh, basement drop kick.
Offense that is just as pretty as Angel himself.
Double underhook up and Titus is in serious danger.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Angel Garza!
Big effort tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
I think I might need to sell some of my Titus Worldwide stock after a loss like that.
Sit down, Byron.
I can't help it. We're about to be joined by Prince Pretty. And could it be? Deputy Dango.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Fandango, representing Breezango from seasonal residences, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler.
They're fandangoing. I love fandangoing.
I'm pretty sure that doesn't count as a verb.
You're such a party pooper.
That's it.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Mr. WrestleMania, the showstopper.
And his opponent, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid.
In the history of WWE than this man, the Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels.
Without question, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, has paved the way for countless superstars here in WWE.
It may be popular nowadays, but no one has used the super kick quite as well as HBK.
And none have ever done it better.
Corey, Shawn Michaels is fed up with the disrespect he's receiving from younger members of the WWE locker room.
There was a time in HBK's career where he was brash and not on many people's Christmas card list, but he didn't care then what people thought, and he shouldn't care now either.
Either way, Michaels is looking to straighten things out right now.
And in the other corner, you saw the signature smirk of Tyler Breeze. Tyler looking like he works the ring the same way he would a fashion show runway.
That's part of Breeze's swagger, Saxton. Something you would know nothing about. Your mother still dresses you every day while Tyler Breeze is drowning in requests from the world's most famous designers. Requests to adorn a fashion icon like Prince Pretty.
Now watch this. Northern Lights suplex.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Oh, body is not meant to. And he very quickly counters. And an inverted atomic drop.
Shawn Michaels' offense comprises of so many forms of attack. Corey, is there a way for his opponent tonight to contain an offensive onslaught that will come from all directions?
Look no further than the source of Shawn's first retirement. Target is surgically repaired back. Attack it, and that may keep Michaels at bay.
Oh, my!
Inflicting pain at will.
Shawn Michaels is running into trouble.
I thought I saw Michaels wincing in pain there. I think the number done on his back tonight has paid off against HBK. Really just laying it in.
Uh-oh. And the ring forces the break. Great effort there.
Dropkick on target.
And he gets the better of HBK.
Might be starting to set in.
Both wrists captured. And
HBK is a moving target here.
The sound of this crowd is perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Shoulder a priority.
And there's the cover.
Kicks out before the two count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Great defense by Tyler Breeze. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Isn't done yet. He's still got more of a message to deliver.
Oh, perfect kick.
Strong kick.
Wearing that area down here.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for the camel clutch. Great way to break it. Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top.
Are you kidding me? You gotta wonder if Michaels can fight his way back into this.
Tyler Breeze with a double under.
Michaels is locked.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Another night, another case, another fashion file is in the books, Corey.
Let's leave him there forever.
Get ready, gentlemen. Someone's about to get punched in the face.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Oney Lorcan from East London, weighing in at 190 pounds, Danny Burch.
Beating these two is a tall order any night of the week. Two high caliber in-ring competitors. The legendary Mysterio clan.
Two generations of high-flying excitement.
An all-time great and a can't-miss rookie.
And his opponent, accompanied by Rey Mysterio from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic Mysterio.
First father and son duo to capture the tag team titles.
Somehow, miraculously, Rey Mysterio is more motivated than he's ever been.
And in the meantime, Dominic Mysterio has the best wrestling teacher in the history of the industry.
Frills bruiser of a man and Danny Burch.
To quote one of his fellow countrymen, Danny Burch never met a fight he didn't like. You're not going to see Danny do much talking or get ready for a match. He just shows up and starts hitting stuff.
A world-traveled competitor who has become a very underrated member of the WWE roster.
And in the other corner is Dominic Mysterio, a young star with a legendary heritage. When Mysterio comes to the ring, he's got a lot of proud Lucha Libre history coming with him.
And Mysterio's been soaking up all that handed-down knowledge like a sponge. It's been a key part of his rapid ascension up the ranks.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Face crusher!
A word of advice when in the ring with Dominic Mysterio.
Do not underestimate him. Dominic has natural ability, so if you come into this match overconfident, you'll pay a price for it.
Good advice, Corey. I'm sure Dominic Mysterio loves going up against opponents who assume he's an easy target.
And again!
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Shot right to the kidney.
Oh, the elbow connects.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
And Burch finds himself at...
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Oh, no, this is not what he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll?
A single leg camel touch and a great counter.
Looking to hurt him.
Oh, my God, shoulder breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
Your shoulder, that'll divorce it.
Dominic ascends to the top.
He's lining him up.
From the top rope.
Oh, moved out of the way.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
And Dominic is now dictating the pace.
You see some momentum.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Mace first. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Set up with a tree of woe, driving those knees into the abdomen.
Ooh, well measured.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too. Straining those muscles.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go.
We're gonna free the arm and does just that.
Birch manages to counter.
Counters!
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Showing off those Lucha Libre influences.
Will Donna take advantage?
Looking for the victory!
What a smash!
That is just insulting.
Trouble now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Cover here!
1, 2, 3!
Oh, no! What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Catching Dominic off guard.
In crisis mode.
Cover! Two count!
And a kick out. No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
From the top.
Missile drop kick.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Setting him up for something here. He wants it one more time.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Danny Burch.
He definitely got the job done tonight. This was a grueling match, both physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the spoils.